safe now after a fire gutted their home in Lefthand Canyon. That fire got going just before 2 this morning, and look at what's left of the house. When firefighters got there, the flames and the extreme heat kept them out of the home for a time. But with the car parked in the garage, they were worried. Fortunately, nobody was home. They have still not been able to get into the house in Lefthand Canyon Drive to start their investigation into the cause. Meteorologists